sends out for a corner.
Worrell's corner up towards the back post. Keeper stays at home. Back across by Forrester. Harrison, brilliant! Overhead kick from Ellis Harrison. Puts Port Vale into the lead. With the corner in from Worrell. Headed back by Forrester. And with a striker's instinct, he never hesitated. And against the club that he scored so many goals for, Ellis Harrison scores against. It's his 11th of the season. And it's Port Vale 1, Bristol Rovers 0.
It's a free hit from Ellis Harrison. Good header. Back across goal. I think it's Will Forrester that climbs high to the back post. Nods it back across. Ellis Harrison acrobatically jumps up. It's an overhead kick. Puts it past the goalkeeper. He's got no chance. And it's deserved, I have to say, from a set play perspective and a cross perspective. But Will have asked those questions when they put the ball in there. And Ellis Harrison takes advantage.